Welcome to Mountain Union Wrestling Practice. Here today, we're going to be doing a quick workout with the guys. This is a continuation of what we've been doing earlier. Right now, they're doing some drills, working on reaction drills, getting their legs back, defending, working on hand fighting. And we're going to take you through the workout.
Yesterday, right, we did a little leg offense, right? We're going to go into leg defense, all right? This is a very important skill to acquire, and we're just going to go off a couple things we did last year. I want to make sure that I sit my weight on my butt here, right? This is where I'm at. I'm strong position here, okay? So what I'm going to do is my left hand goes to his right leg, right? This is his right leg, right? My left hand goes to his right leg. I'm going to pull this up, right? Most of the time I go underneath his toes. It goes up to my chest, right? This goes up to my chest here. It's going to make it a little bit uncomfortable. And this guy is trying to straighten this leg, right? He's trying to straighten me over. He's trying to pull me back over. So once this goes over my chest, I kind of get a little bit of pressure, releases off me, okay? And it puts him back on his butt, right? So now I'm going to transfer my hand. My left hand is now on his right leg. My right hand has to be on his leg. So how am I going to do that? His elbow in, just like their technique, right? Elbow in, and I grab the insole of his foot. Right here, it's going to hurt, right? Now I'm turning his toe in, and my full forearm is on his shin bone here, okay? Now what I'm going to do, you guys see where my hips are, right? They're magnet, right? His left hip is backing on my left hip, right? I don't want that, right? I want to make sure there's space here. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to go to my knees here, right? Now, look where I'm at. I'm here, right? Legs out. I can come up and wrestle here, right? If I wrestle through here, right, I can just go out this way, right? See where his hands are? Does his hands reach out here?
What we just saw was Coach Spielman explaining how to defend legs in wrestling. Legs are a really difficult position to get out of. But it pays up to small finer points that he pointed out about getting the foot away and getting your hips separated. It's really, really easy, actually. So anyway, we're going to now help these guys and aid them in the process of figuring out how to defend legs.
Super simple on myself, right? I'm gonna turn it, okay, into a low level shot, or I'm gonna turn it into something where I can get away, right? I'm punching these hands. Now once I'm here,
scoop it up.
Position that I like to get to,
grab it with the right hand.
I'm gonna come here, turn my hand down, and I'm gonna flip onto this hip. Bend. Now I'm here. This arm's gonna drop in. Now I'm in a position.
Lobby, listen over a couple bases. What we're doing right now is really focusing on getting out of the boots. As you see, we did a couple earlier with getting out, turning the foot out from here. Now Coach Malave finds a way to turn it into an offensive position and get the guys to a single leg and get the guy to bail or get a reverse of 2 points. This is a good position here. I remember the time I had to defend myself out of this position as well. So, I'm going to help see these guys through.
Yeah.
Inside. We got some live situations. We're focusing on defending the boot. We're staying on that boot series here. We've got to get out, get a takedown, and then escape from the bottom. Here, what you'll see is these guys going through the motions right now.
Head up. You guys are too close. Crossface over.
Thank you. for today. And you see, we did some live, we did some technique, we did some drill. We look really excited for these guys this year. Yeah.